I utterly condemn this attempt by the Iranian regime to harm innocent Israelis. We stand with Israel and we recognize her right to self-defense. Iran must stop these attacks, together with its proxies like Hezbollah. We support Israel's reasonable demand for the security of its people. My advice to British nationals who are still in Lebanon, you must leave now. In the last few hours, the Iranian regime has launched over 200 ballistic missiles at civilian targets in Israel. It's too soon to assess the impact fully, but I utterly condemn this attempt by the Iranian regime to harm innocent Israelis. We stand with Israel and we recognize her right to self-defense in the face of this aggression. Iran must stop these attacks, together with its proxies like Hezbollah. Iran has menaced the Middle East for far too long. Chaos and destruction brought not just to Israel, but to the people they live amongst in Lebanon and beyond. Make no mistake, Britain stands full square against such violence. We support Israel's reasonable demand for the security of its people, because I am deeply concerned that the region is on the brink, and I'm deeply concerned about the risk of miscalculation. The situation in Lebanon is increasingly grave. I want to repeat my advice to British nationals who are still in Lebanon. You must leave now. This, as you'll appreciate, is an evolving situation. But what I will say is that we stand with Israel and her right to self-defense, and any relevant updates will be provided in due course.